So, probably about 5 years ago, I asked my dad how I could be saved, and he brought me out. We prayed, I asked Jesus to save me, and then I talked to him. I confirmed that I believed that he died on the cross, and then I was saved. I know that baptism really doesn't save me, but I want to be baptized because I want to show my obedience to God, and all my family and friends in church can know that I'm a believer.
So Zeke, in response to your testimony as well, your parents are going to baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.